Thank you. For their next piece, the treble choir will perform "I've Been in the Storm So Long," an African-American spiritual about the hardships and injustice of slavery.
Thank you.
Thank you. For their final piece, the treble choir will perform Homeward Bound, a contemporary piece by Mary Donnelly and George Strait. First Division soloist and state qualifier, Gabe Rodriguez, singing on the Road to Mandalay.
The old mountain pagoda, looking eastward to the sea, there's a Bermagella setting, and I know she thinks of me. For the wind is in the palm trees, and the temple bells they say, come you back, you British soldier, come you back to Mandalay, come you back to Mandalay, come you back to Mandalay, where the old flotilla lay. Can't you hear the paddles chunking from Rangoon to Mandalay? On the road to Mandalay, where the flying fishes play, and the dawn comes up like thunder out of China across the bay. was yaller, and her little cap was green, and her name was Supialet, just the same as the boss queen. And I seen her first a smoking of a whack in white cheroot, and a wasting Christian kisses on an heathen idol's foot, on an heathen idol's foot. Blooming idol made of mud, what they called the great God God. Lucky lot she cared for idols when I kissed her where she stood. On the road to Mandalay, where the flying fishes play, and the dawn comes up like thunder out of China across the bay. Ship me somewhere east of Suez, where the best is like the worst, where there aren't no ten commandments, and a man can raise a thirst. For the temple bells are calling, and it's there that I would be.
Thank you so much, Gabe. We will now be joined by the rest of the Kayo Choir for our next two performances. Thank you so much. Our next performance is a beautiful and difficult Latin text called Ubi Caritas by Norwegian composer Ulla Yelo. The text reads, where charity and love are, God is there. The love of Christ has gathered us together. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Let us revere and love the living God, and from a sincere heart, let us love one another. Amen. And we are now pleased to sing for you an Appalachian lament. Thank you.
Amazon, I've never reached Brazil, but the Don and the Magdalena, they can go there when they will. Ah, yes. Weekly from Southampton, great steamers, white and gold, rolling down to Rio. Rolling down to Rio. Oh, I'd like to roll to Rio someday before I'm old. To roll. I'd like to roll to Rio someday before I'm old. An armadillo, billowing in his armor, and I suppose I never will. Ah, unless I go to Rio, these wonders to behold, go rolling down to Rio. Rolling down to Rio. Oh, I'd love to Rio someday before I'm old. To
give another round of applause for James Nelson. You just heard Vinny Yesu, a 19th century Latin text greeting, "Come to me, Jesus, my love." We are now pleased to sing for you "Shoshone Love Song" by Roger Emerson.
Silence in the silence.
Thank you. You just heard How Fair Rose by Jay Allhouse. We will now sing Over the Sea to Sky, a Scottish folk song arranged by Roger Emerson. That you could join us this evening as we sing for you. We appreciate your support. We would also like to take a moment to show our appreciation for Miss Angie Lish, who has accompanied us. Please give her a special round of applause. We will conclude with Rain Has Fallen, a contemporary choral piece arranged by Ruth Gray. Thank you so much and have a wonderful evening. We hope to see you again May 9th for our commercial showcase performance.